and then I would just...
Oh, I'm always feeling dangerous on the line. On the line general, I'm like, I'm ready just to hammer this moto. That's just my thought always. I'm always feeling dangerous.
I think you're very enjoyable for fans and the media because everyone else is very strategic with their answers and everything and their approach to things.
Yeah, everyone's too serious. It's like, you just gotta, like, the way you, in the sport, the way you just go out there, if you're not having fun, bro, it's, like, stressful. Racing is stressful. I mean, if you're not doing great either, then that's just even more stressful. So if you make it just a fun environment, it's a lot better racing.
Yeah, her grandma and her granddad are huge.
Is this more like a summer vacation for you than work?
Oh yeah, I mean, dude, racing your dirt bike at these nationals, especially when you're like the top like shape, and you don't have to worry about like racing and like getting faded or tired or anything like that. It's like you're just out there having fun. You know, you're just trying to better yourself each lap. And basically this is my summer break because technically it's not anymore because I just graduated school this month. But
congrats.
Yeah, but it would be my summer break.
What was your favorite subject in school that you just graduated from? None of them?
School, shoot, no. PE class when I went to real school.
Dude, what's it like having the loudest cheers around the track?
Yeah, it's sick. I mean, shoot, like the sport now is like everyone can do their own YouTube channels and stuff, and they can show the people into their life behind the scenes. And I think a lot of people also, they like to see, like if they watch the behind the scenes of my stuff and watch my YouTube channel.
See how hard
it's,
you work.
Yeah, it's also that, I'm training a ton, but they also see that I'm a normal kid as well. Yeah. You know, I go to the skate park still, I do normal kid stuff. So I think that's why a lot of kids like to watch the videos as well, besides just the riding. But I mean, I think a lot of the parents and stuff realize how hard you have to work to be at the top level of this sport, especially being 17. Most of those kids are still going to high school and doing normal kid things, and I'm grinding.